twice helpless, a lone gunman perched in the University of Texas tower. What followed was one of the worst mass murders in our history.
For 1 hour and 36 minutes, time stood still for those trapped beneath the tower by a madman whose savage attack shocked the nation.
This is a warning to the citizens of Austin. Stay away from the university area. There is a sniper on the university tower firing at will.
There are several people laying out on the mall. Three of them may be shot. The others may just be laying there.
Bulletin from the KTBC radio newsroom, the sniper is dead.